It's a true story of a family gone mad. Thank you.